first meal, we have fruits, vegetables, yogurt, like there. If they just come in from out of town somewhere and they played the night before, we will have received their uniforms and shoes, etc. in the middle of the night. We've done all their laundry for them. When they get there, all their uniforms are hanging in their locker, and their name and number will be above the locker. They go out for batting practice. And they